play some music too.
They
can play your phone and put the mic up to it.
Yeah.
Sound pretty crappy.
Well, I got my son out there. That's a good sign.
Uh-huh. He played pretty good yesterday. Should be out of here by 7 today. Looks like a fullback. Those kids were tired yesterday, man.
Yeah.
you go to every game?
Varsity.
Yeah?
Yeah. Along with my kids there.
What do you do?
I'm a financial advisor with UBS.
Oh, gotcha. Nice play.
Man, that was a tough play right there.
Yeah.
Son had to stay home. He didn't want to stay home.
Nice.
Oh, way to go, Andrew. Woo!
How about that, huh? What a concept. Oh, there you go.
6, Trace Warrior.
A little nervous.
You sound nervous?
Speak from that diaphragm.
Yeah. Oh, well. And it's hard to vote. What did anybody else
do? They probably got more people from Boma. Play by play, huh?
Once I get my seat up, I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
James tossing.
Yeah, you know that had to hurt. Line drive. Ah, that's a hit. I would say it's a hit.
Man, that came off the biggest hit.
Oh, yeah. That would have been up the gap anyway, so.
Yeah, saved the run, actually.
Yep.
Next up, number one, Steve.
Stephen Pena. For the Knights, number 8, Andrew Gorton.
I wonder how much they like playing on turf. They don't use cleats, huh?
They got like,
Oh, nice hit.
Yeah.
Like turf type cleat shoes.
On this one, right? Next up for the Knights, number 7, Adam Katz.
But he's a little nervous. Thank you.
from Marco Gutierrez.
It's not moving over every inning.
I forgot to tell you to go to the inning, the second inning, or the third. I don't know. Maybe start, I don't know what's going on there.
Because that was the second inning, right?
Was it? Yeah, I was up at 4:30 this morning. I'm not too clear. I hit a wall right around this time. It's 2-2, though.
Count's 2-2?
It's 2-2.
I think it is.
If it's starting a new game, you shouldn't have to do innings. You know?
That's what I'm saying.
It should advance automatically. Every six outs, it goes to the next inning.
It's not moving the innings over. We thought it was going to move the innings over every inning. So what do I do if I want to go to the third inning? Three inning? Where's the inning? Oh, right there. Yeah. Three top. Okay. Thank you.
Well, so go to the next one. Do the same thing.
Yeah. I'm going to do this. Watch this. I'm going to go out, out, out.
Yeah.
Out, out, out. Now I'm in the third.
There
right?
You go. Yeah. That's right. Now I can zoom into it for the viewers online. And it's accurate. And take a nap. Wake me up if something happens.
Oh wait, was that was the first inning? Was that the first inning?
I think this is the
bottom of the second.
No, not the bottom. You guys hit.
We hit all the way through the camera.
Home field hits. Yeah, well, this is the third inning. I think that's accurate. Well, don't ask me, because it will get screwed up even more. Hey, thanks.
Thanks. Now up, number 14, Rafi Gross. Four, Bennett Hanks. James Cosgrove.
Yeah.
Paul Schmidt. Thank you. number one, Steven Pena. Number 8, Andrew Thornton. For the Knights, number 7, Adam Katz. Thank you.
Was I snoring? What's that?
I can't just scoop my fish.
I'm not recording it. You can, I think you can go online. You can go on the site and possibly download some of the clips. I don't think so. At 1:45, I was told I was doing great. I think I was sleeping during that time.
Oh, nice. Well, thank you. You know how you can get it.
Yeah. I think that was in my dream.
Well, it's in my dream. Off the ninth, number six, Trace Morgan.
You know, every inning we batted through the line. We started with our leadoff every inning.
Yeah, we'll be out of here by 10 o'clock tonight.
8:30 tomorrow.
was just too easy for that kid. He placed it right there. He knew exactly where he was going.
Nice hit by Rafi Gross. Next up, Bennett Hanks.
Oh, there you go. There you go with the little ad lib.
Oh, you like that?
Yeah, man. All right, keep it going.
Four innings, we got Kelly Beaumont, 1, Episcopal Knights, 5.
Solid, right?
Thank you.
Yep.
I ain't just Jackie and John either. No outs. I will up no again. Catcher's hurt. Pitcher's not throwing good right now.
Especially for the next game.
We're gonna have a good game.
Hunt?
This is only our game. Only our game. We're gonna have a
game. There's a doubleheader there, isn't it?
Maybe with JV or something. In our game.
No pen?
Yeah, it's not varsity. Unless we play this team twice.
No. It was a different opponent.
Oh, that ain't us. It'll be Episcopal White, maybe, or...
Oh, okay.
That'd be the freshman team or something like that. I could look, actually. I'll tell you.
Yeah, I have it in the email.
It's Coach Fox for Saturday. That's his Friday.
Yeah.
JD White, doubleheader versus Houston.
Cypress Christian.
Cypress Christian, that's JD.
At 4:25. First pitch, 4:30. Episcopal baseball field.
Okay. Awesome. 11 a.m. varsity against Kelly. JV, 8:30 buses. They go to Santa Fe.
Unless they cancel it. And
we ain't got that done.
They better pay me for a doubleheader. Because I'm playing
to be here.
Made it.
Yeah. Woo! Man. I'll see you in yellow.
They know.
Pay and you get the rest of your day?
Well, I get paid $50 a game, which isn't much. For the hassle of getting to the game and everything. I used to shoot freelance.
I gotta tell you, you make $50? I think that umpire makes about the same. Mm-hmm. I like your gig.
I think the umps get paid $100 a game.
Oh, they get 100?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. But they're really working.
They're in the occupational hazard field.
Yours doesn't look so hazardous.
No. Not at all. But I used to get $350 a day working for Fox and ESPN and NBC, CBS. So, but I was shooting camera. I moved here from New Orleans. Yeah, it was a nice move. I was looking at, I have three children. I was looking at $20,000 a kid for a private school. For, high school.
You should see how much this place is.
Oh, I'm sure it's around there.
Shit!
$60,000?
35
mm. Mm.
A year.
Yeah. Well, $20,000 on average for this. No.
No outs. Base is loaded.
Yeah.
One swing away from tying this bad boy up. It's a good tournament.
See, Brother Martin in New Orleans would have been about $20,000. Mm. And that's the school my son more than likely would have gone to.
Where's he going now?
Seven Lakes.
Where's that?
Katie.
Oh, okay. How old is he?
17. My two girls would have gone to either Ursuline or Dominican. And that would have been $25,000. So I get 3-for-1 deal in living in Katy, for $14,000 taxes a year. I'll take that. But you're definitely not sending your kids to public school in New Orleans. No, that's a death trap.
Is
that the same thing? It's a suicide rap, man. No way. I was in the media. I worked as a photojournalist over there for a pretty long time. And we did I produced a piece on the state of the education system after Katrina. You thought it was bad before.
I should go work on another kid.
Uh-oh.
Call it not on right now. We got a car. Boom! Oh, missed it. Just missed it.
I can't see that.
Oh, dude, you just missed that silver car.
That was awesome.
Get him right here, Paul. Let's go. Yes, sir. Oh.
Does your wife work here?
Does my wife work here?
Yeah.
No, she,
That's too bad.
She's a homemaker.
Nice. And then free tuition if you work here?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she doesn't work at all.
How many kids do you have?
Two. Mm-hmm. Got that kid at first base and I got a seventh grader. Here comes my business partner. And his son. What's up? What's up, Jake? That rep sheet, dude. Alright, you got Adam Katz at first base? Are you up? Got him. Yeah. Can you see Gavin? Is that two walks? He just batted in the wall. It's 5-2. You see the score, Gavin? 5-2. See Adam Katz, first baseman right there, dude? He turned a double a while ago. Such a nice bed. shots. You didn't keep driving on the freeway. I mean, you'd be like, what the?
There would be plenty.
They have gone, the net, the eyes are over there by the finish line, up on the upwind. I've seen a couple of cars get done right there. Come on, Paul. Get out of it. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, two on.
Base is loaded. Hurt himself though, right?
Number 28, James Tossing.
Thank you.
that curveball guy? He's the ball to the pitcher. Called a curveball. He's nice. When he beat me the other day, Adam said he hit the circle. Look up, look up.
He gets a lot of wide body.
It's not very strong. Adam was a great person. That's why people go, you know, you're going to play with my mom. If there's any child that's going to be played with himself, it makes us as a big kid. Should I talk about that shot he hit at the middle of the pitcher?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, his last two at bats ago. I mean, he hit this kid so hard.
Line drive.
Line drive. I mean, scummy about
it. Hit him in the thigh.
It was... It was unbelievable. It was so hard. And the kid still made the play first. He was so hard. Number 11, Paul Smith. Gavin, you like baseball? Steven Pena. Thank you.
was completely bad. It was coming out of good.
Now up for the Knights, number 8, Andrew Thornton.
After this, guys.
You've been eating the whole game.
No, that's what they're talking about. One said Ryan's. I heard him say Ryan's.
Yeah.
Another guy said Chick-fil-A. I can read his lips. Shoney's is closed.
Take that gap with Adams and you. Number 7, Adam Katz.
Come on, kiddo.
Face leg.
Ball 1.
Good cut.
I think so, it should have been.
Got 2 outs?
No, just 1.
I just threw him out.
That was it. Oh, God. What? That was way low and outside.
Okay, let's go battle.
Swing the bat now. Oh, way to battle. Keep fighting.
Yeah, 2 minutes. That was so important.
Oh, was it really?
Yeah. Come on, we gotta get some runs in. Do a job.
Oh, yeah.
Base is loaded and struck out. It is not sucked. He's not swinging the bat. That was such a huge opportunity. He looks scared, but honestly.
He nice play.
I
Thank you.
Now for the Knights, number 24, Marco Gutierrez. Trace Orton. Number 14, Rafi Roche. Thank you. Going into the top of the seventh. Knights lead 5-3. What?
Woo!
Wow! What a job. Wow, what a play. That was sick.
I must have missed it.
Oh my god, was it a sick play, dude?
What happened?
Deep in the hole, third baseman gets it on the fly. Throws it to Adam, my kid scoops it.
Nice.
Didn't even wake you.
No, it's all right. I'm awake now. All I need is like a good power nap. Fans at home certainly saw it. Hit this. Hit this. Thank you.
lost the ball game. That's all she wrote on this one.
That's it?
Yep.
What's the final score?
5-3.
Well, I wouldn't understand that yet. I think they have another game.
Okay.
It'd be great if they didn't. I have a lot of work to do around my house.
What was it to reset the whole thing again?
Eight?
No, like to reset the whole thing.
Function 3. Enter. I thought that was it. Oh, 1. It's a new game. He sent you the instructions.
Yeah.
Then the function
8.
There you go, it's reset. And
alright. See you, boss.
Alright, you done, huh?
I'm outta.
You know, you don't mess with the JV.
I don't mess with those guys.
Alright, good deal.
I think there's a game, but good luck.
Hey, would you do me a favor and check and give me a thumbs up, thumbs down from there?
Yeah.
Alright.